I'm all your time cowboy. Stand, listen to my song. Please do not grow weary. I'll not detain you long. Concerning some wild cowboys that did agree to go and spend the summer pleasant on the range of Buffalo.
Well, I'll tell you, I've really been trying. Been trying as hard as I can. Keep saying to myself, let this go, Justin. Let this whole thing with Chicken George, let it just ride. I know he's leaving in a couple of days. He's headed off to some big art show in Austin, some big slick city party they're having down there for him. Some show he's got. I asked him if he's taking that rabbit. He said no, he's got other work he's gonna go up out there. He's all excited about it. He's just cloud nining since the day we went out there and did that whole thing. You know, I could probably let it go if the guy hadn't been bragging to me all week about, you know, my bunny. That video I made about that bunny and you on the desert floor out there had like 17, 20 some odd comments. Everybody's talking about it, and that ain't enough. He's been coming over here to, he knows I'm down, so he's just been coming over here and smearing me at Halo and smearing about how he's a golden bunny, he says, and now he's been telling me about all week long about how much he's gonna make on eBay off of that dumb thing. He's like, yeah, it's gonna be like his best piece ever. Oh heck, I just don't know. I don't know what to do. I'm a little bit perturbed about it. I just hid out over here in my studio and been cranking out the cattle pictures. One after another. Hold that gum herd of these suckers. I'm gonna stampede his rear end. That old chicken better turn into a dadgum roadrunner pretty fast and get the heck out. Cause the train's coming. The train is coming. Chicka 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 chicka.